By car, huh? A good sign. He is usually camouflaged.
Takemura-san. Oda. Is this him? Your thief.
He's my witness, B.
Can't speak for myself, you know.
So speak. I have been told you know things.
Was there, saw what happened. Yorinobu strangled the old guy.
Silence! Not one word more. You will bring death to your door.
But it is the truth. Hanako-sama must hear it.
My one concern is to keep her safe in this city forgotten by the gods.
Is she in danger?
Now? No. Yet during the parade to honor Arasaka-sama, most certainly.
I bring you this witness to his murder. And you dare to worry about the silly parade? Fool!
Correct. Unlike you,
I But you can't ignore the truth.
Correct. Unlike you, I have not yet failed to keep my oath to do my duty.
You will regret those words.
The only thing I regret is that I came here to meet you.
There is a price on your head.
I do you a favor now by not cutting it off and taking it straight to Yorinobu-sama.
Sorry, but is this gonna take much longer?
What would you do now? Were you in my place?
I do no favors. I would deliver your head to Yorinobu-sama.
Consider yourself lucky that I am not you.
Cannot ignore this.
Oda!
What?
We're talking about a guy who killed his father to seize control of Arasaka. Gonna take an interest in this or not?
I will not. But I will let you leave this place, this city, unharmed. If I see either of you again, I will not be so lenient.
Be very careful, my friend. We are all so far from home.
Good fucking riddance. One Arasaka whack job is already plenty.
No way this is gonna work.
Yet. We walk away with a small measure of success.
How do you figure that?
What Oda said. They return to Tokyo after the parade. Do you not see the parade? It is our chance, perhaps. If, somehow, we can get to Hanako-sama, we must do a proper reconnaissance first. We'll need a precise map of Japantown.
Hold on.
It is your turn to call on friends. Do you know a fixer who could help?
Just a fixer dame. Okaku Akata runs a pachinko parlor on Jigjig Street.
We must pay this woman a visit. Will you join me?
Sure, why not?
Oh. Rosalind Myers. Surprise, surprise. Militech's former CEO, responsible for over 60% of contracts. The NUSA is far
the largest customer. What is this name?
Though in truth, these
just a Night City name.
Hidden government subsidy.
Beware, you mock me too often.
For any investor with half a brain, Militech is suckling at the giant teat that is the capital.
Any idea what's going on at Arasaka?
Only what I can surmise from what I see on TV. Yorinobu and his puppets grin at the cameras and insist that everything is under control. But the wider the smile, the bigger the lies.
You alright, Goro?
Yes. Why the sudden concern?
I'm just asking. Does everything with you have to have an ulterior motive?
I apologize. That came off wrong. I am simply not used to such questions. People like me, either we are doing well, or we are in a grave.
Welcome to the M54 News World Report. I'm Jillian Jordan.
Rogue, my sweet. This has got to be a misunderstanding. I've no idea who jumped your team, but the claws? No, never. My boys know their place. I'm sorry, got to go. I have guests. Well, well, who do I spy but V? In my humble parlor, no less.
Ukako. Long time no see.
So what brings you here? And your charming friend is?
Happen to be working together. That's all.
Takemura Goro desu. Okada-san, owai dekite kouhei desu.
Ah, a true gentleman. Ah, shame only that he's being hunted by all Arasaka's tin soldiers. And you, V, bring him to my door. Give me one reason why I shouldn't notify the proper authorities right away.
Eddie's is why. Always about Eddie's, Wakako. You want to make him? We got biz. Doesn't get any simpler.
So tell me, and mark well, I still have my phone at hand.
Need intel on the parade that's scheduled to come through Japantown.
So, it's Arasaka again. What I fail to understand is, why come to me? Did Mr. Deshawn not come to the phone?
Arasaka, Tiger Claws, kind of like the family dog screwing the cat, huh? Can't possibly be fond of the people who killed your grandkid.
That was very long ago.
Time's the best healer. Wound like that, though.
A wound like that, no. Everything's on the shards.
How much does this cost? My pockets are empty.
Clearly. My gift to you, it's free.
Okada-san, what is free often proves most costly.
Gonna take them or not?
For free? You sure?
Got my reasons, but patience, I got none. Japantown. Whole district is to be sealed off for the parade. Dashi platforms, the main attraction, they'll fly this way, high above street level. Along the parade route, balconies, footbridges, and vantage points affording good views. Hanako Arasaka, the guest of honor, will deliver her speech from the largest float. She'll do this exactly here. Got no idea about security, but given recent events, expect it to be tight. Our last parade, Arasaka undercovers infiltrated the crowd. Not to mention a smattering of sharpshooters, drones. And if that's not enough fun for one day, a net runner, one at least. They use the city CCTV to observe everything. Main access point, here. It's an old, automated control center. If you ask me, most useful by far. At the end, the floats afloat out of Japantown, and we'll be left with trash up to our elbows that no one will collect. That's it. It's all I have.
It must be enough.
Then go. Be on your way.
Thanks, Wakako.
We appreciate this, Okada-san.
We have some outstanding biz to sell. Remember Sandra Dorsen?
We are not...
Considering renting or purchasing a niche for yourself or a loved one? Get in contact with administration.
Looking to upgrade my chrome.
Okay. You sit, be comfy, and we will start.
yaşamı. Okay. Diğer mi? Kleç konusun. Sitten joku tengo.
Hey Judy, what's up?
V, can you come over, Stan?
Something happened?
Yeah. Just come.
I love this job!
Delightful, mature woman. This information, it could be just what we need. But I will try to investigate further. I will stay here some time and call some associates. The moment I learn something new, I will let you know.
Stay safe, Goro.
You as well. Until next time.
Don't hurt me!
Arasaka's always said that Militech was behind the bombing. After having been repeatedly humiliated in their attempts to take the city, they finally employed a commando team to infiltrate the building and plant that nuke. According to Arasaka, the people of the city stood with their patrons from across the Pacific and were instrumental in Militech's repeated military failures in the city. They also say that Night City wasn't just collateral damage, but the secondary target. I believe Militech was behind the attack. That's what my sources tell me. But Arasaka isn't telling the whole truth either. And the stuff about the loyalty of regular Night citizens to their friends in Arasaka is a damn lie. It's true that Militech had reached a stalemate in the battle for the city. Arasaka's military was well contained. In reality, the attack was meant to destroy Arasaka's secret weapon. What weapon? We'll get back to that in a bit.
Yeah. now.
Do have a look around the area. I lost contact with the Delamain network vehicle nearby.
Will do.
Very unwise.
To Pacifica.
Pretty quick on the dial. Just got here.
That's the biz. Be in touch.
Eu eles que finimos para esse pacote que finimos.
Another motherfucker trying to kill me!
He's mine!
Yeah, the lyrics in this course mantle.
Contract is a contract. You can't just turn your back on it.
Transpire. Zoli, vete poser avec la paix. Tout le monde ici là te connaît, Michel. L'été dernier, dans nous, tu t'es songé la vie sous là. Avant la main, on levé dans le collège.
You are V, we have been waiting.
Who gave me away? It's the hair, isn't it?
We have had eyes on you since you entered Pacifica.
Making sure I didn't get lost.
Well, we got you, sir.
My contact? Someone finally gonna tell me about this job?
I'm just a man in the middle. You will learn more soon.
No. Wanna talk with Brigitte? She here somewhere?
No. Shopping center by the intersection. Go to the butcher shop there. Ask for Placide. He will tell you the details.
The nouveau Zinois.
Well, my Creole's a bit rusty.
You parle mille langues dans la cité. Nous-mêmes, nous parlons seul grain.
Shit luck, right? All those, and I don't know yours.
Comme translation, pas mal.
Looking for Placide.
Placide. Gardez ici là. C'est vous-même. Continuez. Placide, gardez-la.
You proceed. Want to talk to your boss? Told me at the chapel you're the one to talk to. Mr. Hand sent me. Said you got merc work needs doing.
No, here. Come with me.
Where are we headed?
A hotbed of controversy. A city within a city.
This way.
Tune in a villa.
Welcome to Pacifica. You know Pacifica well?
Nah. You guys aren't exactly great at rolling out the welcome mat for outsiders.
Was to be its own city where suits were burned the headies. A closed circle. The cops beat the sheep, they spit the cash back out. All the toys here are grown from corporate cash. It twists now in the GIF, the Grand Imperial Mall. Pacifica's biggest, ugliest temple to build, but never finished. Until last week, it was deserted, empty.
But now?
The animals crawled and made a nest.
Kieta. Lucien.
Hey, Placid, when they saw the bylaws?
Okay, my pal Vini, Peter.
Let's go.
Mais écoutez-vous. animal before?
Yeah, a few times. You want the animals out of the gym? Extinct? That way you hired me?
You learn everything soon.
I mean, it makes no sense them being here. Middle of Pacifica, no backup, cut off. You're turf. Hell, even badges don't patrol around here.
Uh-huh.
They trying to provoke you? Make you do something stupid?
They do not leave G.I.M.
How many we talking about in there?
30, maybe more. Benina, we talk here. You sit.
When do I see Brigitte?
You do job. That is first. What the hell?
Could fucking tell me what you plan to do first.
You take job. You do what I say. So you jack in now.
Damn it. Here goes nothing.
Well, at least he's not likely to talk your ears bloody.
Why not send your own goons to the gym?
It's not our way.
How's that been working out for you?
Work good. Good more than bad. Your comb, Shaman. It is Victor.
Is that at all relevant? Or just a cheap scare tactic?
I need you to be able. I need no. This cheap. It have no signature. What is it?
Nah, unimportant. Busted anyway.
How?
Got a bullet to the brain. Hasn't worked since. That's how. Once inside, what do I do?
The camionet. UNT 35-07. 3 seconds before, poof. We try to learn where the camionette come from.
Tech looks pretty advanced. Doesn't scream meathead to me.
They watch it very close. It is important, whatever it
Placid.
Is.
Batman Kelly have this on going.
Femme Butler.
Animals aren't the play here, are they? They're hired muscle. Someone else needed them. Someone with a van full of Netrunner tech. And that's where I come in? To sniff out who?
Start with the camionet. Hide from all eyes. Only see the city as you.
But I've now seen with the Agwe.
Why? What for?
You are my vessel now. Do Agwe, I see what you see. Hear what you hear. I will guide you to G.I.M.
Another voice in your head. Just what the Ripper Doc ordered.
So, aim to keep an eye on me. Shows trust. All right. Anything else I should know?
Find our people near Mall. They will show you how to get inside the beast.
Got it. So I do this, and you put me in front of Brigitte, right?
Yes. Suti at end of the hall. Go down. My people will let you pass. We are done.
All ears. What?
I check stability. The link on your end clear?
Mm-hmm. Seems so.
High alert now. I lost contact with a vehicle somewhere in your area.
Thanks. Eyes peeled.
The yak off stall.
Yeah, doch, I think it's setting up watching here.
Broken vial. Broken.
Know the way in? Was told you would.
Yeah, garage in the back.
But shh,
quietly, yeah?
Anything interesting happen over there?
Since we are here, all quiet.
No one in? No one out?
Well, they went out for supplies once.
Det er fra gamle biler.
Why do you wait?
Just taking in the sights.
Just keep looking. Drink your booze.
Can't I just have 1 second of peace? Fuck. It's just you, me, and what's behind.
Got two of them.
Don't piss off right now. Eat shit and die!
Told you would.
Yeah, garage in the back.
But shh, quietly, yeah?
Anything interesting happen over there?
Since we are here, all quiet.
No one in? No one out?
Well, they went out for supplies once.
How?
Thank you.
Yeah, you can put it in the explosive.
Yeah.
Stop wasting time.
Why? You getting bored?
Everything pisses me off.
So old, being an asshole is the fucking shit.
What the? Okay. They clearly the guns. Yeah, if they had stealth mission, 100%. We don't get any head blown off. Hey, the man's gonna get out. So I craft, upgrade, guy suit. The head we up them. That's cool. That's fair enough.
No.
They are my people. Talk with them.
You V?
Know the way in? I was told you would.
Yeah. Garage in the back.
But anything interesting happen over there?
Since
no.
Okay, good. That's my one found.
Get to work.
Jittery and shit. The fuck?
Got two of them, just sitting there.
And
nothing, just sitting there looking.
Camera and corridor. Avoid it.
It even works.
Oh, you smell that!
Now
that's
it is
the
not.
Smell of you!
It's
your pants!
You
aren't
here now.
Quickly, huh? See to the camera.
Land at the ship!
Samurai corridor. Avoid it.
It even work. Say this place is abandoned years ago.
Now it is not. Animals fixed.
I shall!
Be silent. Watch. Not fuck them up. That's what your job.
And the fucking rain!
Okay, I'm in.
I see. The camionette. Check it.
Right.
Notice Enma.
Okay, I'm in.
I see. The camionette. Check it.
Right. Abandoned years ago.
Now it is not. Animals fixed their eyes.
Wait, who is that?
Who you think? A runner we won't try to invade you. With the extra eyes we give you, it is fine for now.
So, he knows I'm here.
Look, you can always land one like this. Don't work with it. This one's got a motion sensor. It only reacts when you... New models got muscle memory seems. React to your intention. I want your move.
Meaning what? The new ones know what I'm gonna do before I do it.
And this one I can just pound into the crowd.
Yep.
Exactly.
on côté hostile zone.
Don't be scared now. Come on. I swear I won't completely kill you. Some little faces in for it now.
Stoj ti e lëndinës në murit.
She got you scared? I could take her solo. You? What a... Oh, you're dead now! Fuck yeah. Bang, bang! Here we come!
Ready for Hill.
Again.
sight.
Yeah, yeah, we're good. Whatever, she's got her ass planted in the funeral right now anyway.
Better there than here.
Got you here. Mind telling me what we're looking at?
Data flow map of Pacifica. They hunt Agwe.
Who is they?
Netwatch. They always out to fuck us.
How bad's it look?
I do not know how much data they pull, but their map is not complete. They still not have source validation.
Okay, so what's on me to do?
You must reach the agent. Easy now to find him. Look at the map. He is in cinema.
Step away now. This isn't your fight.
Matt!
What? Placide, what?
Your god. Push down. The runner know you are here. Hunt him.
Probably not pick a fight with the watch if I don't have to.
You will not. I will. You are only the messenger. He is the heart. You must rip him out. The Asian man tries to cut you off. The animals be here soon. Pass through elevator shaft to reach the lobby. Left side. You will stay unseen.
Hey, don't be scared now. This is a safe space. Trust me. Break your skull!
Deal with him.
damage.
Pick a fight with the watch if I don't have to.
You will not. I will. You are only the messenger. He is the heart. You must rip him out. The Asian man tries to cut.
Okay, turn off. First, probably for in Chile.
Soon. Pass to elevator shaft to reach the lobby. Left side.
Don't be shy.
You will stay unseen.
Huh. Bitch, you about to get skull fucked!
First, offer higher sledding ammo, one man blade. Melee weapons and pistol.
I'd rather not pick a fight with the watch if I don't have to.
You will not. I will. You are only the messenger. He is the heart. You must rip him out. The Asian man tries to cut you off. The animals be here soon. To elevator shaft to reach the lobby. Left side. You will stay unseen. Eyes open now.
What's going on?
Not a move.
You have come.
Come at me! Bring it!
What?
I think she's had enough.
Access to the data. Clear? You must first
proceed.
Whoa, hey, easy.
What did you do?
Well, now we can talk in private. Just severed the connection to the rest of Pacifica. Gives us a little time. Let's go.
You talk too much.
Jesus, did I win the egg?
Hey, V, you all right?
Oh, what happened?
What do you think? Buddhas were blowing smoke. You got duped. Made you their goddamn kamikaze drone. Guess that's your reward for lending him a hand.
Could have been Netwatch flatline me. VDBs might not even know I survived.
Right, then Placide's face ought to light up like a Christmas tree when you show up alive. Come on, let's head to Baddies and get this shit settled for good. Grumpy motherfucker. Hope he likes surprises.
You wish to talk to Placide? Is that what you want? Because I can take you.
Which one? Okay, yeah, leveling card.
I don't care if I saw you take us. Placide. Where is the bastard?
Up the stairs.
That's
it. Representant vivant. They are venus en haut.
thought you dead.
What the hell happened?
We lose the link. That was not our plan.
Saw you zeroing agent tags. Don't tell me you didn't know what was going on. Don't tell me I didn't see what I saw.
You walk into Warzone, you got hit. It is that simple. I had to free my people. They are most important to me. We tried to save you, but mostly, he was stronger than we think.
Your people? Who?
Brigitte and others. Netwatch hold her frozen in ice. So you see, this whole rotten job was in your interest. It was the only way you could talk with Brigitte.
Jesus. Might have been good to know that before you threw me into the fucking fire.
I say, we must head under. This is not over. Netwatch will return.
I hope you will not lead him to the grid. He's on you. Nothing special. You see these guns?
I saw them. Sorti konya, for tout moun sorti.
You must be Brigitte. Hard woman to find.
You have something for me.
You know about the biochip, don't you?
Yes, and we must check its condition.
How much you know from my scans?
More than Placide, I'm sure.
You recognize the biochip because you were looking for it.
We must examine you. If you survive the gym, it is at the chip's cost.
You want to dig around in my head? I don't know. I'm starting to have some trust issues with you guys.
You came to us in a bad time.
That's supposed to be an apology?
You will get apology when you say how much you want for the chip. If it is in good condition, of course.
Biochip's not for sale. You're not ripping it out of me. Thing was in shit shape already before I strolled into the gym.
It does not function.
Not that bad. Problem is, no one I've talked to can yank it out without risk of death. Seeing as you commissioned the thing's theft, figured you might know a way to help.
How do you know all this? How did you find
us? Can you help me or not?
Yes, of course, but not here. We will go to the crib, where you must give us access to the chip. Once we have the data we need, we will do our best to help you.
Then, after you. You guys sure seem to love this place. But honestly, you don't give off a strong religious vibe.
We left our gods on Haiti, yet we are strong here without them. This way.
This way, yeah.
So how come Placide didn't know about the biochip? He didn't recognize it in the scans.
Few of our people know about Compeki Tower. But Placide, he is... your bête de bas.
Where are we going?
Soon you will see. The Watcher did not notice the biochip in you. Strange.
Never gave him a chance.
Good. It would complicate our work.
This an old subway tunnel?
No, part of the transcontinental maglev system. When all states were connected. Like the net, it too crumbled after the war. Vieux et courant. Bon. We take you into the cyberspace. No better place for you to interact with the construct.
Guess all this means you got your own synth-tech interface.
We have our own versions of all. We do not use anything from the city.
Okay, hang on. I want to know what you need Silverhand for first.
We wish to contact Alt Cunningham. We know she and Silverhand were close.
Alt?
The relic which Arasaka held close. It is our only lead.
Alt Cunningham. Heard of her?
Oh. Where? From whom?
What's your plan to contact Alt?
We try to cut out a unique piece of Silverhand's engram from the biochip. Alt will know it. If something of the human is left after years beyond the Black Wall, she will answer.
Well, what? You said nothing about breaking through the Black Wall.
Well, now you know.
Direction connecté.
Connection stop.
Let's do this. Okay. What now?
Il paraît.
Johnny?
Marie Plongée.
This is our BBS, Data Fortress. Bridge to the Deep Net.
So, what now?
We can begin. All is ready. We enhance your link to Silverhand's neural network for a short time to grab the fragment. We must find the data on Alt. Alt alone. This should only take...
You got a better one. Like I said, go fuck yourself.
Fuck.
Is it the concert or Carrie?
Said you weren't coming tonight. Not if I can help it.
Changed my mind, lover. Look at you. All hot and bothered.
No.
Goodness gracious me. A damn shame that's that.
Always gotta shit all over it, don't you? Any moment that might actually feel good.
Your moment. Why the hell not? You can be such a bastard sometimes, Johnny.
Things were swimming. What? Change your mind? Eats at my gut. Because you knew what you were signing up for.
Look, if you were just another charismatic, narcissistic douche canoe running around after his dream with his head up his ass, I couldn't care less.
But?
It's all a lie. That concert, samurai, all of it. A ginormous fiction. You're not a rocker boy, Johnny, face it. Oughta join the wired wackos on the corners frothing at the mouth as they scream death to Arasaka.
I see. Think you've seen through me, do ya?
You know exactly what I mean. Look at you, faking it even to yourself. Probably what you're best at, faking it.
Think we're done for the day, so you can fuck off.
See, I thought...
Not another goddamn word, okay? Just shut up, for once.
You're fucking hopeless.
You don't know fuck all about me. This is all we have, all we are. Where are you going?
Got somewhere to be.
Silverhand! Hey! Good night,
come on, I'll walk you home.
Ran out of boosters, didn't ya?
Can't kill because there's wood!
Playing again tomorrow.
Down the rebel path! Oh.
You could draw by.
Let's get out of here.
Join us for a drop, Silver Rocker.
Another time, Chupas.
What if there won't be another time? Huh, Johnny boy?
No!
I know you're here!
Did you, didn't I?
Come on, rise and shine. Been a while, Johnny boy. How long did you say? 2 weeks since I last cobbled you up?
Where's Holt?
Where's who?
Woman who was with me.
He brought you and you alone.
Fuck, they grabbed her. Nobody saw it?
Ask your savior. Said his name was Thompson.
That you back there and what?
We gotta talk.
All right. It's spitting glue, but she's holding tight. Get some rest. Even a few hours. Let the stitches set at least.
Uh-huh.
Johnny. Yeah, fuck it. You won't listen anyway.
How much you see?
Not much more than you. They wanted her. You was just home.
And you just stood there, dick in hand, gawking and dreaming of tomorrow.
Would have shredded us both if I jumped in. You see the guy's reflexes? Course not. He was that fast. Tech like that, you don't find in a dumpster.
So, what are you after? Chasing down a story? Fresh for the screen sheets? That why you scraped me up off the pavement?
Nah, had my story. But then some cats tossed her in the back of a van and sped off. You, aim to do something about it? She was your output, wasn't she?
Alt's kidnapping, it's collateral shit. They swiped her to get at me.
You even know what she does for a living? Girl's one of the best runners around. Arasaka wants her. Abduction was a standard intercorp extraction. Nothing more.
Okay, so what are they after?
Soul Killer, an AI. Sound familiar at all?
Of course. Urban legend with the shittiest name ever.
It's no legend. Soul Killer's real. And your chumbas at Arasaka just hired the runner who wrote it. Take that in. Sokka with Soul Killer to do with as it pleases. Grim, my man. You even imagine that, Rocker? Arasaka will be unstoppable. Soul Killer will flatline any runner who comes close to even trying to scratch its ice. Seen it happen. Not an iota of physical damage. Nervous system or anywhere else. No sound, no fury, no stench. Just all of a sudden, brain waves cut out. As if someone pulled the plug. Or ripped the soul from the body in question.
What a steaming load of shit. Let's go.
Okay. What's your take, then? I'm all ears.
Oldest, tritest tale in the world. Arasaka was out to provoke me. And it worked. So what'll it be? Coming with?
Where to?
Arasaka Tower. To grab Alt. Right back.
Just you and me? You out of your fucking mind?
Swing by the Atlantis on the way. Got some chooms there.
I'll be in the car. Can't wait too long, though.
You'll wait as long as you need to. Where the hell's Rogue? Sit. Stay.
Silverhand! Got an IOU here with your autograph on it.
You seen Rogue?
She's upstairs. But I heard you two weren't,
Well, you heard wrong.
Fucking fuck.
Johnny, give me a hand here.
Heard you weren't talking to me.
Dunno. Seemed to be talking to you.
How about now?
Now you can go fuck yourself.
Thank you.
yourself.
Job two. Who are you trying to kill?
You know who he was talking to.
I need a nap.
Just a short one.
Three minutes to get out of the building. Not that first either. A, you had a head start.
And B, you're fucking amateurs. No offense.
Turner made it. No reason.
You from around here?
You've seen Rogue?
Nope, not today.
Donnie?
Don't even try.
Piss off, slacker!
Those things, Angles.
Got a private meet going on in there.
Back there, too?
Yeah,
private meeting, so you said. Promise to be super unobtrusive.
God, I hate this fucking town. Johnny.
Don't know you.
That's no problem. Just as long as everyone else knows Johnny Silverhand.
You're wasting my time.
Need your help.
We're waiting for a client. One who values discretion.
You still mad about that thing?
What thing, Johnny? That you fucking lied to my face? Pick it up, okay? Or that you were fucking three other women behind my back before we were through?
I got a job. That's it. Urgent. But I got the euro.
How much?
Butt out. This isn't your biz.
He is now. Rocker just pulled out his wallet.
Don't you get it? He's not here about any damn job. He's fucking with me. Last
time,
he...
So this time,
you're wasting my time.
Take your eddies up front. So, how much, Rocker?
Pays double your standard rate.
Triple it. And you come with us now. Because if she doesn't trust you, neither do I.
Deal.
That it is. Urgent indeed.
Shit, Johnny. Didn't notice you had a fucking tail?
Mr. Silverhand, you're coming with us.
Sure. Let me just finish this.
Aren't you Mr. Popular? Oh! Eyes almost on you. Stay.
Gilo? Is this real? Who'd you piss off this time, Johnny?
Here it down!
Elevator, now! I'm in... She can blow out of here! Quick!
went well. Guess you are useful sometimes.
Elevator, quick! Let's get to work.
It's gonna take much longer.
Got trouble in heaps.
There'll be more at the bottom. Bet you're thou.
Parked outside. You coming?
Thompson's waiting for me in the car.
Who?
Media. You wouldn't know it.
Get yourself scared. Ow!
Just warming up.
Got a little problem over here. That heel. You'll see that.
Get the hell away.
We'll be right behind you. Our company, on our ass.
Cancel him!
Arasaka! If they hit the car, we're fucked.
Better by the minute. How you want to play this? Either of you gonks got a... You're wasting my time.
Yep. Distract him. Make some noise.
Set up right under Arasaka's windows and crank it loud. Blast the panes out. It'll be a gig to remember.
A psychoactive agent has been dispersed at the site, affecting those in the crowd.
All right.
You're wasting my time.
You recording this whole thing?
Uh-huh. Why? Want to say a few words to the folks at home?
Do what you gotta do. Just stay out of my way.
Thompson. Know him well?
No. Why does it matter?
Don't like the guy? Don't trust him. And medias are bad luck.
What?
Pick it up. Bad luck. Say someone finds a tape later. A tape of us breaking into Arasaka Tower.
Worry about that if we make it out.
Come on, we don't have much time.
Fuck risk.
If
You're willing to lose my back.
Gotta find the main.
Yeah, exactly. In the name of time.
You're not good at coming. Ready or not, here they come!
We've got four in view. Headed this way.
Get ready.
Get ready.
Corporation forces are under attack.
Cover me! Reloading! Not a peep, okay? See those guys?
Advise you not to kill.
What'd you do to Alt?
I put her to work on a project of a lifetime.
Get out of my way. Alt. Alt, come on, don't do this.
Is she?
Fuck!
You waste, Johnny.
The hell are you doing? Are you still rolling?
This is all we can do now, my man. Show people the truth.
Won't change her. She's not.
Johnny! Stop that! You have to kill him? We gotta go. Johnny, she's dead.
Well, spit it out before you burst.
You're wasting my time.
Never even told me half that about Alt.
Really?
Any examples?
I don't know. That you were a couple? That she wrote Soul Killer? That she's dead? How the hell is she supposed to help us now? As a ghost?
She's not dead. Managed to escape.
I saw the body.
All fled. Into the net.
When'd you find out?
When she made contact.
A little later. And? What'd she say?
That she was a captain in the Arasaka subnet. But they couldn't hurt her. And she told me not to come looking for her.
So, what did you do?
Got my hands on 2 thermonuclear charges.
And headed back to Arasaka Tower. Who do boys think they know where she is? Beyond the Black Wall.
Where nobody can touch her.
Brigitte's primed to go there, break through. Just to contact Alt, talk to her.
Too much for our little pro.
So, did it work?
Yes. We extract the necessary fragment of Silverhand's Angron. We are ready now to make contact with Alt. First, we must dive deeper. Beyond, there are no borders. Few have gone through to the other side, and none have yet returned.
Held up my end of our deal. Your turn. Before you pass through that wall, I want Johnny's psyche removed.
We will not pass through. You will take the code to the other side.
Don't got much for options, do I?
Ali.
How do I get to the other side? Brigitte. Alt!
Let me handle this.
Johnny.
Came through the Black Wall to meet me. That mean we're good? Things are chill between us?
I have recognized your engram code, but I do not know why you are here.
To give you a chance to pay me back for getting you out of Arasaka Tower. V, this is Alt. Best net runner Night City's ever seen. Alt, this is V. You need to save his life.
To save my life? What's it gonna cost?
Netwatch propaganda has been effective. Do you see me as a demon who requires a pact signed in blood?
Got no clue who you are now. Know a little about who you were. And Johnny, that he was important to you. Well, I'm no one. So I'm asking, what's it gonna cost?
I cannot help you.
Can't or won't?
Can't. To attempt to do so, I would need access to more advanced technology.
What? But it's your tech. You created Soul Killer.
The program I created has little in common with how Arasaka has since repurposed it.
Fine, so how about Mikoshi? That advanced enough for you?
If I could gain access to Mikoshi, it would cease to exist.
Good. We can work on that. We'll get you inside Mikoshi and you'll help V. Deal?
What can you do for me, exactly?
With the Soul Killer resident inside Mikoshi, I will create a construct of you, then disentangle your neural network from Johnny's. I shall then inject your engram back into your mortal form.
Right, so we got a plan.
But how will you reach Mikoshi? I've created armies that failed to breach it.
They were children of the Net. There's your problem. We're banking on the human factor. We'll crack a window, slip you into Mikoshi.
So, we agreed?
Yes, we are agreed. Find a path into Mikoshi. I shall prepare a program to help you navigate the local Net.
How will I contact you once I'm ready?
This is a BBS address. It will be our secure communication channel.
Voodoo Boys, what about them?
They shall let you pass unharmed. Those were our terms.
So you managed to survive?
No thanks to you, I'm sure.
You must not take any of this personally. We seek Silverhand's construct. You are unlucky. Have accident. Get involved.
So it's okay to make me the fool? That how you do biz? Maybe I ought to give Alt a heads up.
You dare now to lecture me?
Think I'd rather give you your due. That'll have a better shot.
Enough. Alt can protect you in her realm. But here and now, you are in mine.
Actually, was just on my way out. Say it. Got something eating at your code, that's clear.
Been trying to learn how you're wired this whole time. To know who I'm dealing with. Thought you were just unlucky at first. But I kept watching, and finally realized what your problem is. You're a dirt boy from Haywood who found the guts to walk a few extra blocks from home.
You seem to know a lot about my past.
Well, seen flashes of your past. Just like you've seen flashes of mine.
Pisses me off that our memories blend. Don't have my own anymore. Ship's the worst thing that ever fucking happened to me.
Mean to say I haven't earned the top spot yet?
An arrogant asshole's no small problem. It ain't my biggest. Dying is.
Death by becoming someone else. You didn't do anything to deserve that fate.
You afraid of death?
I'm afraid of wasted opportunities.
Like Arasaka Tower?
Came through it, as you can see. And I ain't done with him yet.
Not having control. You can't stand it. Seeing some things are out of your hands.
Don't be ridiculous, V.
Whole world used to revolve around Silverhand. Now, no one gives a shit.
Okay. I'll tell you why I want to destroy Arasaka, but I'll only tell you once. Want to hear it?
All right.
I saw a corpse strip farmers of water, and eventually of land. Saw them transform Night City into a machine fueled by people's crushed spirits, broken dreams, and emptied pockets.
Corps have long controlled our lives, taken lots, and now they're after our souls.
I'd be right. Can't really argue with you there.
V, I've declared war not because capitalism's a thorn in my side or out of nostalgia for an America gone by. This war's a people's war against a system that spiraled out of our control. It's a war against the fucking forces of entropy. Understand? Do whatever it takes to stop them, defeat them, gut them. If I gotta kill, I'll kill. If I need your body, I'll fucking take it.
Johnny, take a sec. We got it.
Fucking hell. You still don't see it, but you will one day.
Johnny.
On high alert now. I lost contact with a vehicle somewhere in your area.
Thanks. Eyes peeled.
Well, yes, sort of from there here. So hang on tight, all says.